ब्लू स्टार्स हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल क्लास सेकेंड सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। हैप्पी मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ न्यू पोयम। द टॉपिक इज रेन बाय रॉबर्ट लुईस स्टीवेंसन। रेन पोयम बाय रॉबर्ट लुईस स्टीवेंसन। सी चिल्ड्रन, ही इज रॉबर्ट लुईस स्टीवेंसन। दिस पोयम हैज just 4 lines long. The poem briefly describe the rain all around, on the fields, trees, ships at seas, etc. It is a very simple poem and uses quite a simple language. This poem can be easily understood by the students. Children, before going to the poem, let's know the new words. Number one, field. The meaning of field is a piece of land used for farming. Second new word, ship. The meaning of ship is a large sized boat. Third one, umbrella. The meaning of umbrella is a portable circular canopy to protect from rain. Umbrella means a portable circular canopy to protect from rain. Next new word, all around. The meaning of all around is everywhere. Children, now listen and enjoy the poem.
The rain is raining all around. It falls on fields and trees. It rains on the umbrellas here and on the ships at sea.
Okay, children, learn the new words and enjoy the poem. See you in next class. Thank you.